Before you begin, remove the mobile system and the USB-C cable or USB-C AC adapter if attached. Removal. Position the dock with the column upside down on an appropriate support structure. Remove the thumb screw that secures the stability plate to the column. Lift the stability plate off of the base of the column and remove it. Remove the four P1 Phillips head screws that secure the release latch module to the column. Carefully lift the release latch module upwards, just far enough to clear the edge of the column. Caution: take care not to damage the LED board ribbon cable when lifting the release hatch module out of the column. Rest the release latch module on the column and use a small pair of needle nose pliers or tweezers to carefully detach the LED board ribbon cable connector from its socket. Lift the release latch module off of the column and remove. Replacement. Connect the LED board ribbon cable connector to its socket on the release latch module's LED board. Align the release latch module with the four screw pillars on the inside wall of the column. Replace the four P1 Phillips head screws that secure the release latch module to the column. Place the stability plate into position on the column. Replace the flathead thumb screw that secures the stability plate to the column.